Welcome Sigur Sigurðarson, writer in Iceland, famous writer, the last champion in A-flokkur for the landsmóti in Reykjavík. Sigi, now you're with us in Náttfari 776. I want to ask you some questions. Let's start with the B-flokkur, as you were excellent there already.
Thank you.
What is your expectations for tonight?
I'm not sure still what they are writing. We are writing tonight because the weather is really, it's raining a lot, and so maybe they are
thinking about canceling it.
Wait it tomorrow.
Okay.
Maybe.
Oh, okay.
Maybe, you know, it after some minutes.
Okay.
And yes, yeah. I have three horses in the middle round.
Yes. Do you expect some more horses in the final?
We see how he's doing in middle round. And
but then you have to have a rider ready.
Horse number one and first place, and then another one in third place,
yeah.
One in eighth place.
So it could be possible.
It could be possible, yeah.
Yes. Have you been riding A-flokkur this morning?
Yes.
And how did it went with your horse?
I was with Uggi from Bergi, mm-hmm. in place number 13.
Okay.
And with 861.
Okay. So you're satisfied with this result?
I go into middle round.
Yeah, also. Yeah. What is your general impression of this landsmót here in Hetla, on the place and the surroundings?
It's have been always really good landsmót here. A lot of people, and the weather is always, if the weather is bad, it's hard to make everybody happy.
Yes.
And we hope the weather should be getting better later in the week, so.
Okay, yeah. So I wish you good luck competing, if it's tonight or tomorrow, and
thank
we
you.
See you.
Thank
okay.
You.